So, you want to know how to identify a Northern Cardinal? Well, it's pretty simple. They have a black face patch, a red head crest, a red beak. Their body is primarily red unless they are a female, which then it is brown. They're primarily found from central US to the eastern US to the southern US to Mexico and even in Hawaii. That's how you identify a Northern Cardinal.